friends, Misha Crossing here, back with more Zelda Breath of the Wild. The thunderstorm just ended. I had it sitting here waiting to end, and it is over, and now I am going to... Oh, I need to get my horsey checked out of the stable. Aw, she's there planting flowers. Okay, let's see what she has to say. What do you want? Jeez. What do you have there? That's an Armoranth, isn't it? Uh-huh. Maybe give me some? I mean, sure, it'll probably get me some sort of nice reward, hopefully. So we are very close to the new tower of finding the map for the new area, which is Akala. I'm a traveler. So we'll be going to that in just a minute after we try to customize Percy's look a little bit. There's a certain type of insect she's dying to see in real life. She won't tell me about it, though. Margot, you're being so much in the way right now. I can't even see the screen. Some things you just can't talk about, those you're closest to. Margot, you're gonna rub up against the microphone. Would you mind talking to her and trying to figure out which silly insect she's so crazy about? It's for her birthday. Think of it as a special birthday favor. Okay. So where is... That's not Gleema. Can't be. So the dots just... Oh! This is her. Cool. What insect do you want? Yes, tell me. Here it comes. My big sister Jana hates dragonflies. Okay. I once saw a picture of a warm darner and a cold darner and an electric darner in a book, but when I showed them to Jana, she said their eyes were creepy and got mad. That was a secret, wasn't it? Jana's gonna be mad at me again. When I grow up, I want to travel the world and meet some real dragonflies. Okay, so this little girl wants a dragonfly. Do I have a dragonfly? I don't think I do. No, but no dragonflies here. Okay, well, I'll just try to come across one. Or just bring it to her when I come across one. Let's see, Pura told you- Okay, yeah, so this is Robbie at the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. Does it show it on the map? Yep, it does! So it's way up there at the north, which is what Beetle said. Cool. But I do want to get the map for this region. Oh, hey! Look! Why did I just run up to them? Oh, I'm so dumb. Oh, okay. Some dragonflies over here. So let's try to get one. They're literally... Their dragonfly is literally right by where she is. Can I even shoot a dragonfly? I feel like I shouldn't be able to. I feel like... Ooh, crap. Didn't mean to stand up. I feel like I should just be able to sneak up on them. They just keep disappearing whenever I get closer. Well, she just wanted me to find out, right? Ooh, ooh. Three different types. Margo, you want some coffee? Alright, so now I'm gonna have to get the dragonfly since that makes her uneasy. I want to surprise Gleema, so don't tell her about this. Fine. Margo, you were right next to the microphone, and you were hiccuping. You're really, really cute, though. Okay, let's get our pony Percy out of the stable and get him all spruced up. I need to get another horse. I only have one. Joey has, I think, four. Now? Okay, okay, okay. There you are, pretty pony, Percy. Let's go over here. Chat with this kind lady. We can make you all nice and pretty. Ooh, we're going into a little side screen with the horsey. That's a mighty fine horse you have there. Yes. I'm only interested in horses that are raised with lots of love. How's your horse faring on that front? Wow, this one's eyes are positively sparkling with affection. Oh, I can tell this little one is just head over heels for you. Yep, our affection or our bond is maxed out, so I guess you have to have a high bond with your horse before you can... Oh, wow. So many options. Definitely want to see the manes. Oh, wow. Oh, mohawk. A French braid. Oh, Percy, we look so pretty with a French braid. A floral mane. Oh, man. I need to do that one on, like, a blue or a pink horse. Braided. Oh, my God, a green one. A blue one. Oh, a red and orange one. That purple one's pretty. Oh, man. Let me go see the different saddles. Maybe the mane should match with it a little bit. Wait, what? But I can help you put it on if you get one. Huh. Well, how do you get other bridles or saddles? Bummer. Okay, well, I'll still change his mane. Oh, I kind of want to give him the floral one. It's so pretty. I think these colors would look good with solid color horses or different horses, but with the spots, I don't really like it. So yeah, I'm gonna go floral mane. Yes! Oh, it doesn't even cost anything. Good. So yeah, I guess I have to find saddles and bridles across the land. Oh my god, Percy! Oh, and your tail, too! You are such a pretty boy now. How do you feel? Oh, he feels pretty. He feels like a very pretty boy. Oh. Now, I'm wondering... No. I was gonna say, I'm wondering if I should just beeline for the research lab so that I can get more ancient gear. To take on the guardians around that tower. Margo, shush. But I think it'll be best for me to... just go ahead and take on this tower. But should I get up to it from the side? I think so. Oh, I'm sorry, Percy. You're a very pretty boy. I'm very proud of you. But I'm going to have to leave you here. Yeah, it looks like there are a lot of places to stand while climbing right here. So let me get my climbing bandana on. Wait! I don't have a climbing bandana. Oh yeah, that's something that Joey has. Shoot, where'd he get that from? I need to find out. Miss some things. Man, I wish I had that. But I do have the full Zora set. And I'm adorable. Okay, this looks like a good next place to go up. Whoops! I did not mean to jump. Oh well. Marco's head is just pressed up against the end of the microphone. He's such a cutie boy. This little castle looks cool. It's got some vines growing outside. Some nice orange leafy trees in there. Just been overrun by some badass motherfuckers. Ooh! Speaking of. What? Oh, okay. I thought that was a person standing there with like their arms at their sides and they were just on fire. Oh man, okay, so he's over there now. Oh, it was a goblin. Oh, and he's got a spear. Come here. Come here. Oh god, oh no! The guardian saw me. Oh god. Whew! Void of that. Okay, that guy still sees me though. He still wants me dead. I think, is that, okay, that's just back on its normal. Nope, not back on its normal course. Oh my god, get down, Link. Alright. I'm gonna try to take this guy out at least. Yes, got him. Okay, that's good. Now I just have to, wait for this guy to lose interest in me. I can make my way up again. Maybe I can just sneak around him up this way. Yeah, I could just climb that. Oh, but I don't know. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. I'll just climb up right here. It's a bit of a steep climb, but if I just go slow the whole time, I think I can make it. If I can just avoid those things, I can do this. Or maybe I can use one of my ancient, or the only ancient arrow that I have on it. Boop, boop, boop. Oh goodness. Okay, he's still down there looking. I'm gonna sneak up this way. What's up there? Ooh, oh, it's birdies. Okay, is he done? I think he's done. Yeah, he's moved on. Oh, but here's a, should I take this spear? I mean, I might as well. Spiked Moblin spear. Okay. I'm not gonna take any of his parts down there. I feel like those are too close to the other guy. Not really interested in fighting right now. Got bigger fish to fry. How much you want to bet there's a, I was gonna say how much you want to bet there's a guardian around that corner, but it's one of these guys. No, not the ancient arrow, although it looks really cool. That is a terrible noise it's making. That must be so painful. Oh! Nice. Okay, there's a metal box right there. Oh, shoot, I thought I got him. Haha, there you go. Dragonbone Bokobo. That's a tongue twister. Dragonbone Bokobo. Ooh, uh-oh, there's a guy. Huh. Can I use this? Push it into him or something? Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Maybe I need to climb. Uh-oh. Oh no! That metal box just fell all the way down. Because that stinker saw me. Okay, well I'm just gonna keep climbing here. Woohoo! No! In what world would I have wanted to do that? Game? He's still looking for me? Okay, he's... Wow, it did the same thing again. Okay, let's get up here. Man, I'm so mad at myself for... Oh! For dropping that box, but there is another one. Oh god. Oh god. I don't think they'll go out of their little assigned area. That was a really big gulp of coffee. Oh, man. Maybe I should just avoid him. Can I climb this? Yep. Sure can. Maybe I can get up on some higher ground and fuck him up from up there. Oh, goodness gracious. We're real close. Huh. What is this? Oh, more metal! Those stones just moved. I didn't like that. I didn't like that one bit. Okay. Wow. Look at all these things. Ooh. So I think I'm gonna wait for him to go past me right here. Doing something to him. Not enough, though. Oh, gosh. Okay. I'll be right here. Ooh! He's trying. Yeah. Maybe I'll just sneak past him. Climb on up that castle wall. Oh. Like, I can't tell if they have a mode where they're, like, looking for me, or when they're just on their normal course of looking around. I don't know. Play with them some more and hopefully figure it out at some point. Ooh, this is a long ways up. I don't know. I might have to use a stamina boost, but that's okay. Man, we are up here. I love the idea of these towers. It's so cool. There are a lot of really awesome new features that, I don't know, this game brings to, like, the open world genre. I've never played it. I'm sure there might... Oh, motherfucker. I was so close. And then it started to rain. There might be games with towers like these. Like, this is how you find the different areas of the map. Oh, okay. But I haven't played one just yet. Well, shoot. I guess I will just keep on walking up. Because they don't really... Oh, gosh. I was gonna say, those guardians don't really have a broad travel range, thankfully. And it looks to be, an okay amount of space in between. Oh, he's all the way up there. He's not even looking down here. He don't care. He don't care what's going on down here on this path. But I bet there's another guy that's going to... Oh, gosh. No! He does care! Shit! Wow. Oh, gosh. Two of them have me now. Oh! I bounced it back at it! Oh no, that one got me. Had the shield broken? No, it hadn't. Maybe there's a little sweet spot in between them right here where they won't see me. But that's cool, I bounced his beam back at him. Why didn't I even think of doing that? I don't know why I didn't think of that. Hello, Mr. Train. I kind of want to try it with this one, but I'm gonna let him... Yeah. Let's run up here, hopefully avoid him. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, shoot. This is some shit. Okay. Oh, no. He just speared me right off there. Is it dry right here? No. I am wet. Kind of just want to wait out the rain. So it's going to be over soon-ish. Nope, there we go. Okay, yeah, I'm just going to wait out the rain, so meet you back in a second. Oh, the rain is gone. All is well. I can climb back up here. Uh-oh. Somebody sees me somewhere. I'm gonna need to restore some stamina as well. Just hanging on there for dear life. Well, actually didn't deplete any stamina just hanging there, but from where I'd fallen before. So they do hear something. They are so loud, like pigs. Okay. What are they yelling at? Each other? That guardian? Oh gosh. Okay. All right. Let's freeze both these guys. And ooh! Okay. That got rid of that. Shit. No. He got me. Yes, this looks good. Oh, that's a mid-level defense boost. Do I need that? I want that, but do I need that? Is this the proper time for that? Is this a lower level one? Yeah, this is a low-level defense boost. Let me do that, and then some that just restore hearts. Yes, perfect. Perfect. Whoops! Ooh. Get away. Oh. Ah, shoot. Oh no. Oh. A fairy got me. Wow, I am just dying. Do I have anything else? Oh god. Wow, that was a pretty big freeze. Okay, got him. Wow, yeah, that's like noticeably lagging a lot. Oh, did I just die again? Huh. Wow, shout out to those fairies. God. That was rough. I guess those were harder, moblins and goblins than I've ever fought. That was rough. Ooh! A shrine. So mark that sucker. Mark that Zuckerberg. I kill myself with the things I come up with. Oh god. Oh yeah. That guy. So he, oh, how far does he go? He goes to all the way right to there. Methinks I should climb this. Ooh! I had a bomb sitting somewhere? When did that happen? Alright. There we go. None of it's gonna be up here, though. Okay, one went to the right. This went down here. Oh, there's an arrow. Thank you very much. I will take that. Oh, and there's some, I think, some sea salt or rock salt. Not sea salt. Close enough. Okay. Onwards and upwards. Oh, so I used Mipha's Grace for the first time just then. Those, like, 5 times that I died. Fighting those two things. That was rough. Oh, wow. What is... Oh, crap. There's a lot of Ganon seed up here. Ooh. There's a guy. No! Why would I have whistled? Okay, I'm gonna get him. There we go. Heck yeah. When I can cook things! Yay, a rusty broadsword. Do I need that? No. I've used a few food items. Let's see what I can cook here with what I got. Oh, I've got some rice. Oh, I got bananas! Where'd I get those bananas from? Temporarily increase your attack power. Sweet. Kinda wanna... Crap! No! That's not what I wanted to do. Oh well. Rice and... Ooh! There's that mighty carp and those bananas. I bet you can't cook fish and fruit together, though. But I don't know. I'm gonna try the rice and the fish. I wish I had milk or... other ingredients like that. Yay! 4 hearts and an attack boost. Let's cook. Oh, this hearty truffle, it temporarily increases my maximum hearts. I don't have a radish or anything else to mix it with to increase it, though. Ah, oh, plus 1 heart. But still, that's nice. Full recovery is really cool. Hey, I had a cold darner in my pockets the whole time. Oh well, she still needs the 2 other types as well, so. Yeah, I guess I should cook the meat. Yeah, with a carp, okay. Or with a carp, with a bass. Sweet. Anything? I mean, I know I have other stuff to cook, but... Ooh, both, all of these will help me sneak. Low level stealth boost for 6 minutes. Cool. Oh man, look at all that moop. This guy's got a lot of moop. How do I get up to the top moop tower? Ooh. Why did that just pop up? Ooh, treasure. Ah. I didn't whistle. Did I? Did I miss myself whistling somehow? Ooh, okay. Got up here. Bomb arrows! Yay! Love bomb arrows. Guess I could just sail over there. See if I can... Oh! Mother! Uh-uh. I'm gonna get you. Can't believe he has ice arrows. No. I don't know when I pressed the bottom arrow to whistle. God, he is powerful. Got a lot of HP. Yeah! Got him. Right, now I don't have to worry about him later, which is nice. Oh, I just feel like I need to start at the beginning. I vaguely remember Joey doing something like this. I think there was a thing that I needed at the beginning of it all. Ooh, I see an eye! Take him out right now, but with a regular arrow. Ooh, broke my bow, but hey, I got the eye. How much is that gonna- Ooh! That freed that, yeah, that's probably the thing I needed, that metal board plank thing. Cool. We can use it as a bridge right here. Lower it down. God, this kind of stuff is hard to control whenever you're using your abilities on it. God, that looks trippy. Akala Tower! Hello, thank you. Yeah, this looks crazy. I do not want to die in that. Guess I should bring this along? Yeah, and get over here. Could I- ooh, even when I get to the tower, there's a bunch of goop on the tower as well. That's gonna be something I'm gonna have to climb around. Like, we climbed around thorns on one. Which was troubling enough, just having some thorns trying to find the proper way around. And now there's a bunch of moop everywhere. It's moop, it's goop, it's seed, I don't know what all it is. But I don't like it. Okay, oh wait. Is there something around that corner we need? I don't know, I'm gonna get up here and see though. Oh, I get this guy's guts! And his ice arrows. That was so annoying. Uh-oh. Oh! He just avoided the poop out of that. And that. I don't know why I tried to throw that. Man, I've got real crappy weapons now. I wonder if I can use this as a weapon. Hey. Oh, that one hit me. Ugh. Ugh. Okay. I'm gonna get him a few times with a few arrows, and then I'll come down and finish him off. Uh-oh. Lightning storm. Do I have... okay, I have a non-metal shield equipped. Let me get, yeah, I guess one of these moblin spears is what I need. Oh, wow. That was right on me. Yeah. Wow, that was a bit of a lag too. Oh, he fell in the moop. Oh, but he's back out of the moop and back in the moop he goes. Ha ha. Death by moop. Ooh. No, not with that. See if I can get both those boxes. Whee! Apples and acorns and a couple arrows. I'll take it. Now where to? Ooh, that's about to get struck by lightning. Wow. Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to start climbing there either. What's through here? Enemies? No, no enemies. That's nice. Treasure! I like rooms with treasure. Heck yeah, silver rupees. Thank you. Alrighty, I guess back over here. Oh god. Whew. This is just terrifying. I bet I'll need that again in a minute, but I'll get up here. A rusty halberd. No thanks. Oh, there's moop right there. Moop everywhere. Yeah, let me go ahead and bring it up here. Uh-oh. Lightning's about to strike right beside me. I hope it doesn't get me. Nope, it didn't get me. That's nice. Okay, that's up here now. Ooh, was that a... Oh yeah, it was an enemy. I was like, I thought I just saw him. Ooh. Get some. Gotta stick to wooden things for right now. Nope, not that one. Try to... Ooh! That got me! I don't like it when it gets me. Well, that's a lot of hearts that one restores. Yeah, let me just eat a two. And both these apples. He's up there on his wall. How nice. Oh, shoot. Shooty, shoot, shoot. Yep. This is proper way to go about this now. Whoa. I think that sword is probably better than something I have on me. Oh, but I have an open space. Oh, a knight's broadsword. Sweet. High attack power, it said. What? That was like in the wall. A knight's shield? That is in the wall. That's very strange, but I'll take it. Oh, are you kidding me right now? A stinky blood moon? Or maybe not. Oh gosh. That got me. I'm just getting all sorts of damage done to me during this lightning storm. It's almost over though. It's fading away. Whoops! Jump through the moop. Alright, we got that guy. Yeah, I think we have to use the plank as a bridge to get right there. Yep, that's the thing we have to do. Oh man, no bombs right now. I think the lightning is over? Yeah, it's transitioning. Ugh. This is so hard to angle properly. Okay. I think... Maybe right here? Yes! That looks like a thing that I can walk up. It is! Oh my god! Beautiful! Whee! Oh, now I just have to find the proper way up the tower. I don't see any moop over here. Is it a clear shot up now? From right here, it looks that way, but maybe there's some more towards the top. Oh, wow, that was a whole process, a whole little area. Okay, let's just jump on up. Any moop? Nope, moop free. Yay. I wonder if I get the map of the volcano now. Do I? Ooh, it's chilly up here. I should put on my doublet. Oh, he's shivering. There you go, buddy. Kind of a mix of a Zora and a, I don't know, regularly dressed person right now. I didn't let you regain your stamina. Okay. Oh. I am so excited to see what we get to do next. Definitely gonna go to that ancient tech lab next. That is, kind of next big goal. But there's a long ways between us and that tech lab, so I'm sure there is a lot to explore and get into along the way. Maybe I'll Maybe I'll catch a new horsey on my way up there. Ooh! Guardian, right there, on that tower. Beautiful. Yeah, I mean, the volcano's right there. I have to get the map for it. Is that the next thing I'm supposed to do? Is this like the next kind of logical, next leveled area to explore? Or it might be the one to the west. Because this one's been pretty tough on me so far. Oh, we didn't get the volcano. Yeah, because we're just in the northeast. So the one to the west is the volcano. All right. Oh, what is that up there? Hold on. We're going to go look at it. Okay, so we're right here. There's the stable. Oh, that's not the stable. That's Percy. There's the stable. There's that shrine that I marked earlier. Big lake here with something in the middle there. That's definitely got to be a magical little croak spot or something. This peninsula? What is its deal? A little spiral. They're just... Every time you get a new map, you just find so many things like, ooh, what's that? Ooh, what's that? I need to explore that. That looks really cool. Like that. Like, what is that? So here's the tech lab. And whatever the hell this is, a maze of death and destruction, probably. Ooh, Skull Lake. Oh, that's cool. I want to go there for sure. Wow, yeah, we have a lot of places to go. So this is... Oh yeah, I see the top of the... the elephant's trunk there. I see some snowy mountains off in the distance. So that's where we've already been. Let me search this guy. Right? Yeah. Ancient Spring. Come on, give me something better than that. Oh man, these guys. They are... I think they're meant to be avoided. I think that's kind of their point. Oh man, I can't wait to go up this volcano. See what all it's got to offer. It's gonna be hot as balls up there, though. Ooh. Well, that's that little magical circle-y place that I saw. Is it kind of in the direction of... Yeah, it's kind of in the direction of going towards the tech lab, but I really want my horse. Yeah, I'm gonna go back down to the stable and get Percy, and then walk up this way. Towards the tech lab. I don't know what way, though. There's so many things to explore. Oh, Shadow Pass. It's like a road through the forest. I bet that's really dangerous. And this is going beneath the mountain, by the lake, and this bay here. Hmm. Maybe I'll go up this way, and then when I come back down, if I do come back down, I'll come back down this way. That sounds like a good plan. All right, guys, whenever I come back, I'll be going down to that there, that there stable. Getting my horsey and, ooh, another shrine. Making our way to the tech lab. Or maybe I should go do that shrine first. And then fast travel, Oh. Is that a fairy fountain? Those are some big... tall mushrooms. Yeah, maybe I should go over here first and then fast travel back to the stable. Okay, I'm just thinking out loud. We'll figure it out in the next episode. If you want to follow my other social media, links are in the description box. You all have a wonderful day. Be kind to one another and don't forget to be awesome. Bye.